Alright, we are back. For at least one more run. I don't know how well it will go, but I think I have a better idea about what to do now. Again. In the menus and shit. Have to really make sure that I have at least weapons equipped for the characters, because sometimes I forget to equip that stuff. Like, when I bought Greatsword, I think it was at Laguna, then I forgot to equip it for Lightning, which would have been a good damage upgrade. It ended up costing me a bit of time because of that. Standard. Now let's see if I can remember make the fucking splits this time. Timer starts when I press back, and timer ends, or the run ends, when I land the last HP attack against Garland in the final 5-on-5 fight with all the villains. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
Speedrun.
That is a thing. Also, what's up?
Not even worth my time. Who are you watching?
I didn't like this.
That wasn't too bad of a fight.
To beat my personal best, I barely beat world record of this story mode speed run, so it was a very sloppy run, so I want to try and make a much smoother run. Each run takes about 2 hours, so it easily eats the whole day. De-rusting, huh? How did that go? Nice, consistent setups. That's an easy way to win a speedrunner's heart. Less RNG, the better.
Not even worth my time.
This game is like tons of menu work, resource management, and plenty of RNG. That sounds like Final Fantasy, right?
Who are you watching?
That was kind of bad.
That wasn't too bad of a fight.
In unison.
Well now,
I think also AI manipulation is important, but it's really difficult to practice it because of how the AI reads input in this game. Like, there's this time attack mode where you tackle 10 stages real quick. It's always preset, like everything is preset, from AI behavior to the equipment you tackle with, like the opponent's equipment, and you can actually manipulate the AI by pressing certain buttons at a very specific timing. Which is actually doable in time attack mode. Here it's just like you kind of press a button and hope the AI does what it like. It does what you want it to do. What's up, Star? Fancy seeing you here.
Who are you watching? Who are you watching?
Well, not right now. I'm actually, as you can see, I'm in the middle of a speed run.
Who are you watching? Who are you watching?
Like here.
Who are you watching?
Usually this AI doesn't dodge shit, but now it did because reasons. Well, sure. Why not?
That wasn't too bad of a fight.
This run most likely takes 2 hours though, so it might take a bit.
Not even worth my time.
They always take this route. That's good. Really?
Have some more. That wasn't too bad of a fight.
That Vaughn didn't pick wake up spear this time. Luck Don't chase. Don't stuff my things.
Stay down. Who are you watching? Stay down. Who are you watching?
That's interesting. I've never tried that kind of a strat before. Come on, that's such... I wasn't late, come on. Oh no, what the hell? I almost thought they were gonna... off me. Can you imagine dodging double meteor without precision evasion? That's just cruel, man. Not a fan.
Win for me.
Oh, what's up, category? Well, I got a new world record. 2 hours and 7 minutes and 9 seconds. Which is not even a minute better than the previous one by Shinoda. Sure thing, Star. Yeah, but that run was horrible. I got stuck on, like, last dungeon Kefka for, like, 5 minutes. Probably even more. He just wouldn't do anything I wanted, and he was always close to breaking me. Which was, well, pretty annoying. You're like a master tactician in the making. Satisfactory. Kappa is satisfactory.
Am I really supposed to fight this girl?
Even. That's sick.
One more win for me.
Man. So, did the quest take long per attempt? Ah, good shit. Scouted to a new team, even. Again, cop. World record is... Well, right now it's my time, you can see it. 2 hours, 7 minutes, 9 seconds. Oh! Oh good, it was just buffering. That went better.
Better. Who dies next?
It looked bad if I ran.
Yeah, this is my third attempt, and likely the last run for the day. Like, 6 hours of speedrunning this game is getting on my nerves. Hey, we got the big boy here, Shinoda. What's up?
One more win for me.
Well, he kind of had. I beat it like barely by a minute, but the final dungeon got so sloppy. It's a wonder I managed to even beat it that early.
It looked bad if I ran.
Yeah, I figure my mic settings aren't exactly on top of things. Yeah. How many people run this game? For now it's just me and Shinoda, as far as I know.
One more run for me.
Well, we'll see how long this competition lasts. If someone's quitting, it's me. I get way more easily frustrated speedrunning this game.
Always happy to take out the trash. Gotcha.
Forget what summon Kefka had. Alright, that was good. Wall rush. Yeah, it's an easy community to manage two people. Like, his frame trap from down throw is if you bait a dodge. That's how it works, as far as I know. Ah, disable cutscenes. I haven't even gone to the options menu yet. Like, I had totally forgotten about the cutscene disable option altogether. Like,
I'm not gonna hold back.
Oh well.
Gotcha.
I think it. I'm doing fine.
One more win for me.
Still had the katana coming. Reversal katana, that's not gonna work. That one kind of nicely. I think that's a split
one
now.
Win for me.
No more fights for Vaughn. Jeez! Fuck! No, not the X button. No. Oh boy. Here we go. Forfeit. Oh. I hate menuing in speedrunning. I can tell you that right now. Like, my mind was like 2 seconds ahead. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna press circle, and then I'm gonna go to the right, and then I'm gonna mash X. Fucking. Menuing is not an experience. It's a fucking. What's the word? It's a suffering. Okay. Yeah, like, Dan, this happened like at least a dozen times in the previous run. You should have seen that. Yeah, you can break the chain. Just press square. Wait a minute. I don't think I was supposed to do that. I get mixed up again. Yeah, I did that time with the cutscenes. Well, to be fair, I think Shinoda did also things that would prepare him for the vanilla story with the main heroes, you know? I think that was the part of the plan for him.
Alright, fight you. There you go! There you go! There you go! There you go!
go for the next one. Yeah, trust me, Shinoda's done a lot more route planning than I have. I just roll with shit. Cancel chain. Yep. Firearms that actually do what they're told. Enough time in this gateway.
Now, let's go for the next one.
Let's go for the next one.
Damn straight. Next up is KP Gambler by turning around. This chest had assist charge. Nice. No, don't talk with Vaughn. I want you to dodge. God, these button overlaps. I think I need cross chain here. Alright, Shinoda, thanks for stopping by. And I'll submit the run or something. Don't worry. KP Gambler. Assist charge. Cross chain. Let's see. Where do I begin? Gonna grab some KP. Yeah, Laguna. I think Laguna's run speed is slow enough to warrant more map rolling. Backing on Birth by Sleep never gets old. You know it. Yeah, it's kind of interesting because not all characters can effectively just run away. All right, fight me. There you go.
Now, let's go for the next one. Let's have some fun.
That wall rush on the ceiling? What the hell? Alright. We can roll with that. Okay. Okay. If you say so. Yeah. Laguna shit even when exploring the world. That's too true. The AI is shit at this point, which is godsend. Cancel the chain. Get 27 KP. Get out of here. If that cross-chain enemy order is always the same, that's a pretty consistent 27 KP. Right, chests. Soul of Unrivaled Valor. This initial 1400 bravery. Please don't. EX charge from the chest.
There you go.
Alright, thanks. Rage zero. Level 9 is like, why? It's very traditional fighting game bot right there. It's ridiculous. How is my Ifrit summon usage? Still need to look that up. Okay, two fights and it's usable. So I can't really jump over this dude here. Shame.
I'm probably gonna win. There you go!
Forget, if I have like one charging block left, does that mean that I get to use the summon in that in the next match?
Let's go for the next one.
I don't think so. Well, I can jump over this guy anyway. What was I even thinking?
All right, fight me.
My mind is a train wreck when trying to speedrun this game. How do people manage the RPG speedruns anyway?
There you go. 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 There you go.
Alright, Wall Rush! Good shit. This is good.
Now, let's go for the next one.
The AI abuse is brutal. Thank you. should have Ifrit summoned now for Cloud of Darkness. I can essentially one-shot her in one EX revenge.
Come, we will drown in the darkness.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to pass on that.
There you go!
Except, I forgot, the fucking Soul of Unrivaled Valor. This is ruined. Alright, just wasted that EX for nothing. I'm gonna have to compensate for this somehow. No! How did that hit me?
Come on.
Ugh, retry. Yeah, this run is pretty close to being ruined.
We were drowned in the darkness.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pass on that.
Fuck away! There you go! There you go!
Of course she perfect evades everything now. This run is ruined! Can't believe it! I lost Brave Zero? Oh my god, I lost fucking everything. Yeah, this is... Oh my god, I can't. I get nothing anymore. Oh my god.
Don't care. Don't care at all.
Darkness. Enemy. of all of you.
Yeah. Somehow. Yeah, it's just for the duodecim campaign. Well, there's the vanilla story and the feral chaos scenario, if you want to count that. So, plenty.
I will face you.
Wow, he's fucking big moved away. Oh my god. This AI always gets on my nerves. Yeah, of course you can. Like, the original story was even expanded in a way that, well, modified so you can have the party system and assist. which essentially makes the Chaos fight ridiculously easy, but you can still do it.
I won because of all of you.
Now comes the Emperor. EX charge, then I'm gonna get one of them Soul of Valor things. Get to the shop. Sell things. Don't need that. Don't need that either. Have the Ifrit. I don't, okay.
You do not wish to be with him as he dies?
He won't! I'll make sure of that!
Here's the
Dark! Wow.
Here's the Dark! For the whole of the world!
Please get my base bravery. So slow. Not like this. Yeah, this run is ruined.
You do not wish to be with him as he dies.
He won't. I'll make sure of that.
Run amok.
Here's the darkness. End it.
Run amok.
Oh, make the EX revenge there. Come on.
You do not wish to be with him as he dies.
He won't. I'll make sure of that.
Flare?
You
flare. Now. Flare. Flare. Come on. I don't have any jumps. Oh my god. This is horrible. Alright, now I need to land another HP, so I can reset my bravery, if I can. This guy apparently has precision evasion. I'm not doing anything. Eat this. Eat shit. Wait. I thought... Oh. Lesson learned. Soul of Unrivaled Valor is not initial bravery. Like it doesn't raise base bravery. This fight takes it again, like, ages to change. Yeah, I'm not subbing my current record. This is fucking horrible. Banish traps to escape? Really? Shit. Get to the banish trap so you can go to the ground, find solid ground so I can start energy raying you. Like this. Or not. I'm this close to quitting this run. I'm like, you don't even know. He just evades everything. I don't do damage.
Run amok. Away.
What a fucking...
Run amok.
If I start again, it's gonna take another 2 hours, and by then it's 9 PM. I'm not above that time. I have W split highlighted and spacebar didn't register in it, but that's fucking nice. Yeah, exactly. Exactly what I said. What a piece of shit accessory. I got nothing else to say.
Your blade and say good night.
No thanks. It's not my bedtime.
Shine.
Who are you watching?
Better. It's all right.
Stop.
Ah, Shinoda. Oh man. You have to learn the hard way too. Really, that was pretty demoralizing. Like, Emperor could have gone down so fast. We got computer infinites. Do I have jump? I don't. I don't have any EX skills, so. I mean, you could dislike a character, but it's not really a valid reason to actually hate someone for it. No? Sometimes I wish that was a real combo, you know?
What I begin, I finish.
Yeah, Vaughn should have been totally the new mascot of Final Fantasy. Pass it on. I mean, can't you mash X on in most Final Fantasy games and you can beat them scot-free, kind of? As long as you keep your stats up. Oh boy. Calm down, you two. I don't know, I was asking, not making a statement.
Have you ridden yourself in the dirt?
I like how the subtitles go away when you get a level up in this game. Game design. So now I have laser eye and jump. jump through this. Yeah, Firion is cute because he's like Kane gets an assist character for the entirety of his story arc, but then it's Firion, one of the worst assists in the game. So I felt that. Exciting. Firion with his HP was just to finish him off, her off, fleeting flash, lightning. Oh boy, still got it. Tried that again. All right, so now I have brave charge, right? By one jump. So I have Mazer Eye, Brave Charge, and Jump. I'm gonna buy that Soul of Valor, get the Brave Charge, and finish X-Death off with Mazer Eye.
What I begin, I finish.
KH Flare is nice. I'm just saying. I'm more worried about the frame rate of Final Fantasy XV than anything else. Maserai, Brave Charge, and Soul of Valor. Now that I've said it out loud, I have no excuse to not go to the shop and buy it. Attacking bravery. Way. Summons. No Ifrit, but it's okay. And I have full EX from that slashing blow infinite just now, so pretty good.
I offer you.
You turn!
And he did. This was my original tactic for Laguna 2, but then I fucked up.
Dragons high off of this victory.
Experience out of this speedrun. Need humanity. Tight spot. Try holding with both hands. Oh yeah, the split. I killed the tree. The economy is gonna die. The world is gonna wither away. Like the melting snows in this gateway. Chapter is fairly short. You don't have the cutscenes. Like, it's probably one of the shortest ones in terms of mandatory fights. I wish I could bounce. Firion and his gang were not ready for Dark Souls. Fantasy 2, everyone. I haven't played it much though. Is it worth playing through? If you have played like Final Fantasy 1 remake, is it worth it? I have it on my PSP. Like, I think I got to the Mithril Cave part or something. But then I just kind of lost interest.
as with most Final Fantasies. Take Ifrit off, that saved me time later on. Definitely want to save it for the Ultimacia at least. You have to be suicidal to level up? Well, increase your stats. And that's kind of funny. Just normally and I'll be fine. That's... Well, that's a relief. Golo, he's actually in the rhythm Final Fantasy, if I recall. I think that's kind of cool.
There is no one. There is no running from this pain. We run away.
Intense buffering. Yeah, this is the latest version of the PSP emulator, so hell if I know. It was supposed to fix some buffering issues, but this is some of the few I've had today, so I don't know about that. Of course it says, wait a minute, like, no? Like, I'm pretty sure I'm on Tifa. Like, it says the blue part is the chapter I'm in right now. Kane is already done, I think. At least according to OBS. You can talk to Kane! Except you can't. Ugh, it's kind of funny. Ever hate? Who's that? Game plays itself. What is this about? Notorious for bad luck.
You need to train more.
All right.
Just kidding.
What circuit? Yeah, I have no idea what you're talking about, but I'll take your word. I think that is Tifa. Last chapter. I have about 37 minutes to improve my time. A bit less if I actually want to sub the time. Oh yeah, this is the gateway that I can skip entirely with the jump. Laser eye. That's for the final boss fight. I can't use jump here. No, cannot. Epilogue. Nope. Nope. Can't. Guess I'll just grab some arcane recent. Yeah, that'll do. Vaughn's running animation looks unfinished. I'm Captain Bosch! I like how he has that quote in Dissidia Arcade. I think it's one of the quick chats. Shouts. It's pretty nice.
Let's shake things up.
Yeah, he's like an Oregabashida or something like that. Yeah, I don't have thunder yet.
Stay down. Stay down. Who are you watching? Who are you watching? Stay down. Stay down.
Leave it to me.
Who are you watching? Who are you watching?
That wasn't too bad. No, the
fight.
Soul of Unrivaled Valor does not stack with Brave Charge. Reason, oh! When she charges that, she gets like full range, but when I charge it, I don't get anything. She stays in the way. Balance. Well, my initial bravery boost isn't really much to talk about. I'd get 300 at max. then it'd be like worse than Soul of Valor. Putting them on one character might be nice. I can see it working. Yeah. Gateway to artificial life. One with the party fight that I can't skip. Yeah. Yeah, it's good that you guys throw out ideas. That was kind of all right.
That wasn't too bad of a fight. I can do this on my own. Stay down.
Oh no.
Get ready. Here it comes.
Oh, my bravery. Dick. How long is that gonna last? Oh my. This guy. No, don't break him yet.
Get ready. Here it comes.
That did bull rush? Alright.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Stay out.
Alright, he dead.
Not bad, I guess.
Oh, about 27 minutes to get to the ending. This is gonna be tight because before the final boss fight, I still have 4 annoying mannequins to deal with without assist. Oh. much KP do I have? Let's see if that arcane reason can get any job done. Here comes the Kefka. I think this is the one in SFB. Yeah, this is the one that I got stuck on the last time. Let's see. Oh. Explore is so far away.
Who are you watching?
Don't mess with me.
Who are you watching?
Much longer now.
Who are you watching? Who are you watching?
Come on. Don't.
Stay down. Who are you watching?
All right. That was nice. Yeah,
that wasn't too bad of a fight.
That's a nice idea. Using them reasons. Who's up next? I forget. Girl, Phantasmal Girl. That's Terra, right? Yeah. I'm going in. Not you again.
Let's shake things up. Stay down. Stay down.
All right.
Who are you watching? Who are you watching?
Where's the stage bravery?
Stay down.
The death. Oh, there it is.
Stay down.
It's butt cheeks, though.
Stay down.
Yes.
Stay down. Dodge this. Who are you watching? Stay down.
All Come on. Stop being close.
Get ready. Here it comes. Get ready. Here it comes.
Of course that breaks. She's getting on my nerves. Stop running. God.
Who are you watching? Who are you watching? Who are you watching? Who are you watching? Who are you watching?
What a pain. The magic of random AI. Second floor. I can probably make it if these two fights go well. Probably. Idle Sky Pirate, that's fun. Uncheck the Ifrit. Okay. Still one more. Yeah. Like, all of these skills are being saved for the final fight. Where everyone gets them.
Stay down. Who are you watching?
Oh, think like changing the character to Kane to get more real. Oh no, we don't have Kane. Well, Lightning is the most, like, she has the most levels and the most reliable pokes.
Get ready. Here it comes.
So I don't really know who else to switch to. Yuna doesn't do damage.
Who are you watching?
Neither does Laguna.
Who are you watching?
Vaughn is iffy. He kept blocking all those thunders! You kidding? Stop doing that. No, don't block like that. Don't! Stop evading! Evaded.
Here it comes.
Eat shit.
Here it comes.
Like that. Yeah. Yeah, it's just, I don't know who else to, like... Who else can I turn to at this point? That is the problem. Like, I can't come up with anything. Like, it is worth thinking about, though. Destruction reset. I have full EX meter, so I should be fine. Almost. I can easily get that from just pouring thunder. 17 minutes! Not even that! Oh my god. And I forgot to take off the Ifrit Summon because I'm an idiot. But we'll see how this plays. Alright, at least I got the majority of my bravery in. That's good news.
as well.
Who are you watching?
This is looking good. This is looking really good, actually. I probably can't sub 2 hours, but I should be able to beat the personal best with relative ease. If I'm quick about selling my stuff and getting those soul colors. Skip scene. Flying world. Last floor. This is exciting. Mazer Eye. Brave Charge. EX Charge. Then Soul of Valors. All over the place. Pink Tail. I think Tifa's not gonna have that. I think that should be it for everyone. Tifa has that too, right? She does, okay. Here goes nothing.
What do you say you give me back that thing of mine you borrowed?
Why don't you try and take it?
Don't mess with me.
Alright, that's Vaughn. One down, four to go.
One more win for me.
Looks like my training paid off.
The Emperor.
I look forward to seeing this tragedy unfold.
This is my story. It has a happy ending.
Here's the darkness. Here's the darkness.
Ah, the Ifrit. That's overkill. I think I can sub 2 hours after all. It's possible. It's possible. This is possible. Let's fucking go.
You've chosen death. Now let us see it.
Sure. I got the death right here.
Get up!
Yep, 2 hours up incoming.
Hey, don't
brings you true and utter annihilation.
Bring it on. I don't need it. Who are you watching? Who are you watching?
And that's it. Good shit. Oh my god. Did I press buttons? I pressed buttons.
Guess I'm on a lucky streak.
What's the time? Hold on. Come on. Display settings. Compare against
past. Are you still
fastest.
Trying to win?
You
where? Want me to finish you off? Just say
where
the
is
word.
It?
You
edit.
I think
edit.
You should be having this conversation
okay,
with
it's...
the mannequins.
I don't know if... Can you guys see
we're
this
leaving.
Shit?
Forget the puppets. They're expendable. This is farewell, warriors of Cosmos. The mannequins will keep you
on.
Company until the sky falls upon your head.
Run editor. There we go. It's... Yeah, it's 1 hour 57 minutes and 17 seconds. That's
things still look pretty rough for us, huh?
That's not too bad.
I'm sure you all
much better already.
Situation.
Thanks, guys. Mm-hmm.